Hey, did you hear about this? Bruno Mars jumped off stage at a concert in Cleveland Saturday night and serenaded a certain girl in the crowd. So he's singing to 11-year-old Zumyah, who is recovering from a traumatic brain injury after a drunk driver slammed into her family's car. Her mom and her two sisters were killed. Zumyah's doctors say they played Bruno Mars songs every day to her to help her in her recovery. And the singer Instagrammed this picture calling Zumyah an inspiration to the world. He gave her his guitar, his fedora, and also performed a private concert.
Morning Express with Robin Mead. Weekday mornings at 6 Eastern on HLN.